Now I know what Anthony's problem is when he stalls it.
There's a fucking hill. It's a small hill. It's so steep. It's freaking ridiculous. It's awesome though.
You gonna hit it?
No, bro. Dude, it's way too fucking steep. When you do it, you're gonna say, holy shit. You go slow over it. You will fucking go over the handlebars. Sorry about this, guys. Really, really tight trails. Hope you guys enjoy this video so far. It's different handlebars on a two-stroke 250. It's probably gonna vibrate a lot. You good? Yeah, I'm really liking these tight dirt bike tracks in the woods. Honestly, I think I'm gonna like this way more than motocross. way too fucking rocky. Fuck rocks. Hey, today, I'm not doing that. I'm going back down. I'm going back down. Fuck that. All that path leads you to look at a highway. Woo, big deal. Well, he doesn't know that. It's fine. Go! I'm fucking pissed. Fuck! Let's go, bro. Sorry, I'm pissed. It's just, I fucking hate bikes not working. Oh, fuck this bike. Oh my fucking word. My fucking hair's so long. It gets stuck in my fucking face. This bike is the worst fucking bike in the world to start when you drop it. It'll never fucking work. And then I jinx it. And then I don't jinx it. Fuck. Fuck this bike. Yeah, doing that on a dirt bike's sketchy. It's my first time coming out here doing this.